of love and respect to protect her and to see to it that all of her needs are met. Charlotte, the expectations of the Trail Boss is to you as well. For you know that he has called you to honor, to respect, and that he expects you to be readily in the support of his riding orders for y'all in this range. To the both of you, your partners will have you back. The ride may be lonely, it may be tough, but the Trail Boss knows what he's doing. Who gives this woman to be married to this man? Awesome. Leave her up. Bill Thompson, will you take Charlotte Wilkinson to be your riding partner, keeping your eyes on no other pasture but this that God has called you to, seeing to it in all seasons, regardless of the time and the effort required, until the final roundup is called by our Heavenly Trail Boss. If so, answer I will.
Yep.
Charlotte Wilkinson, will you take Bill Thompson to be your riding partner, keeping your eyes on the pastures with which God has called you, seeing to it in all seasons, regardless of the time or the effort required until that final roundup, which will be called by our Heavenly Father? Take hands and face each other. Bill, just repeat after me. I, Bill.
Take you, Charlotte.
To be none other than yourself. I promise to stand by your side.
To encourage you.
And to be open. And honest with you.
To laugh with you.
And to cry with you. I promise to always love you. Respect you as an individual. And to be faithful to you forever. Today I choose you. To be my partner. And commit myself to you. For the rest of my life. Charlotte, repeat after me. I, Charlotte. Take you, Bill, to be none other than yourself. I promise to stand by your side.
To encourage you.
And to be open and honest with you.
And later I will laugh with you.
And cry with you. I promise to always love you. Respect you as an individual. And be faithful to you forever. Today I choose you.
To be my partner.
And I commit myself to you. For the rest of my life. Awesome. Do we have a token? And in exchange for this commitment. The exchange for these two spreads coming together is a golden ring. This is the brand of endless love. This is also the brand of purity, the brand that will be established for eternity between these two. As you place that on her finger, repeat after me. I, Bill.
Take you, Charlotte.
To be my beloved wife.
Beloved wife.
You don't have to stutter as much as I do. To have and to hold.
Till death do us part.
Awesome. Charlotte. Hold on to show. All right, then. This brand will not come off. There it is. Charlotte.
I, Charlotte.
Take you, Bill.
Take you, Bill.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
Till death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Yeah. Awesome. To establish this union, not just in the practical, but also in the spiritual. We have communion. That was for these two. On the same night in which Jesus was betrayed, he took bread and he broke it. And he turned to those he loved the most and said, "This is my body, which is broken for you. As oft as you eat this bread, you do remember my death." In the same manner also he took a cup. He said, "This is my covenant with you, my blood which is shed for you. As oft as you eat that bread and drink this cup, you do show forth my death till I come." And he promised he would come. Father, we lift this cup to you, this covenant of a promise that we would be your children, that you would be our God. Father, that this cup and this covenant we take together, Father, we don't just take between people, but Father, we take it with you, our Heavenly Father. Be the guide, be the direction, be the unity of this pair. In Jesus' name. Inasmuch as you two have made your vows one to the other, and inasmuch as you've exchanged rings, and in the commitment of communion, as you two ride the reins of life, may the trail be soft, may the wind be at your back, carried along by the steed of God, the Holy Spirit, to the rest of his blessings and the care of his pasture. Would you stand with me as we pray? Father, we thank you, Lord, for this couple, for this union that you brought together here today, Father. And as we stand as the posse of witnesses, as the posse of support that stand with these two, Father, that your blessings would rest upon them. Father, that you would make your face to shine on them. God, that you would protect them and keep them in all the ways that you call them to. Father, that the path that they take will be divinely instructed by you. Father, that your power and your grace will manifest itself through this union as they serve one another. Father, this is the call that you've given us this day. And we give you all the thanks and the praise in your Son, Jesus. Ladies and gentlemen, oh, you didn't kiss her.
Oh, my God. Yeah, you're gonna have to.